Well, good morning, everybody. Welcome to Park City, Utah. This is my office view this morning. That's also the home of, what was it, the 80? What were the Winter Olympics in the 80s? Was that the 84? I think something like that. The ski resort's right over there. This is where the Winter Olympics were. Right over in that area somewhere. Yep, beautiful Park City, Utah. That's 40 right there that's coming in. This is 80 right over here. So, yeah. But we're about ready to get the day started. We're at a this is a parking area, chain up area. Change required when flashing. No flash. But we're also, this is like a carport area, or what do they call that? Motor pool, where people do ride share, all that kind of stuff. So, yeah. Well, let's get this day going. They do a lot of doubles and triples in this state. No thank you. Come wintertime, I'm out. Good morning. There you are. So, let's get this day going. We're about to start our day here in about 10 minutes. Everything goes right, we'll be somewhere up on 90 in South Dakota. I'm hoping for at least Caduca, or maybe a rest area just past Caduca, but we'll run most of the day. We'll get a good day in. So have not found out whether or not we're gonna deliver. Most likely we will. So that's how I'm planning it anyway. So on that, my friends, God bless. Good morning. Good afternoon, whatever time the day is hitting you today. Love you. Let's go to work. doing, everybody? We are done. And yes, it is bug time. Buggy, buggy, buggy. Wow. We are in, well, Murdo is that way, Murdo, South Dakota, about 26 miles. So we made it up here. That's what the truck shows that we drove today. Not too shabby. So how's everybody doing? We are going to have a little dinner. This will be the end of the week. We will, I don't know if I'll be delivering. Most likely I will. And then reload this and then go home. Have a couple of days off. Take Friday and Saturday. I'll go back to the truck Saturday night, but pretty much have the day off, be able to go to church with mama and just kind of relax. Probably end up having to mow my lawn. I'm almost certain of that. So, yay. So, but let's just roll it up. Let's roll the week up. I want to thank you guys for coming along. Everything is looking good. We had a good day today. Started from Utah, Park City, and I'm not sure what they call this. Caducah is back. We're literally right between Caducah, South Dakota, and Murdo. There's like a rest area, east and westbound rest areas that are in between the two. So, yep. Not too bad. On that, guys and gals, I love you. Lord willing, I'll see y'all next week.